Hi everyone, Namaste. Welcome to Agnanajyoti YouTube channel. In this video, let us continue the unit 2nd of grade 5, True Friendship. In previous video, we completed the warm-up activity of this lesson and we also heard and understood the story of Krishna and Sudama. Now I'll read the lesson. Observe each sentence and word as I read. Once upon a time, in the city of Syracuse, lived two friends, Daman and Pityas. Both of them were lovers of truth. However, their king, Dionysius, was an evil-minded ruler. One day, the king heard that Pityas had called him cruel and had said something against him. So he got very angry. He announced that Pityas would be punished for this and hanged. In the court of King Dionysius, Dionysius is on the throne. Pityas' hands are tied behind. Soldiers are on his either side. Pityas, O king, please allow me to go and meet my old mother and my sister before I die. I must arrange for my sister's marriage and bid goodbye to my mother. After that I will return. This is my last wish. King Dionysius, impossible. I cannot grant your wish. How can I be sure that you will be returned? Daman enters the scene. Daman, sir, I am Daman and a true friend of Pityas. Please let him go to fulfill his last wish. I will remain in your custody until he returns. King Dionysius, all right, Pityas, but on one condition. I will fix the day and the hour of your return. If you do not return in time, your friend Daman will have to die instead of you. So Pityas was granted his last wish. He went home, completed his work and hurried back to Syracuse. He had to face many dangers and so he was delayed. On the fixed day, Pityas had not returned. As a result, Daman was taken to be hanged. In the court of King Dionysius, Dionysius is on the throne. Daman's hands are tied behind. King Dionysius, where is your friend now, Daman? He has left you here to die. I'm certain that he will not return. You are a fool to be here in his place. Daman, you are mistaken. I know that Pityas will keep his promise. He will be back in time. Even if he doesn't come back, I will be happy to die in his place as I love him dearly. Pityas enters the court hall running, gasping for breath. Daman embraces Pityas and weeps. Pityas, I have come. Please do not kill Daman. I have come back to take the punishment. Please hang me. Daman, no, please hang me. If he were to be late, then I would have been hanged. So I am to be punished. Both of them argued for some time. At last, King Dionysius, never in my life have I seen such friendship. Both of you have kept your promises. I'm happy to know that such friendship exists. I set you both free. Now we'll read the words to know. Syracuse, a city in ancient Greece. A city in ancient Greece. Evil-minded, having bad or cruel thoughts. Having bad or cruel thoughts. Impossible, something that cannot happen. Something that cannot happen. Certain, sure. Fulfill, to do what is hoped for. To do what is hoped for. Loyalty, staying firm in friendship. Staying firm in friendship. Execution, putting to death. Putting to death. I hope you all will learn to read this lesson. practice reading. We'll meet you again in next video with the explanation of this lesson. Until then, bye. Thank you for watching the video. If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share and do subscribe. From Nanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.nanajyoti.com.